Fuck with me and get rich. Rich. Pop one off, then she fly through the six. Keep a real nigga and she fuck with the bitch. Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Tendy, man. Welcome back to another video. Today, man, I gotta show you guys this, man. I mean, this is pretty self-explanatory. If you guys read by the title, man, it's been a while since I exposed somebody on 2K. You feel me? You guys can check it. I have dropped countless, maybe like 2-3 videos of me exposing people out here, man. I expose trash talkers. You know, mostly trash talkers. But today, man, I'm about to expose these racist-ass people on 2K, bruh. I'm weak, bro. Be careful who you trust out here, okay? My old partner, bro, Nick. My boy. Used to be. You guys might remember him for some of my videos if you guys were with me, rocking with me from the day one. But anyways, we used to play a lot together on this game. But this man right here, bro, he done messed up, okay? I'm tired of him selling me. I'm tired of losing games because he kind of doodle on a high key note. But we're not going to talk about that. But this man, bro, I can't do it no more. So I had to pull up on him with my new pals, some of my new friends. You might know Ron Gets Buckets, as you can see in the clip right there. And this man, Dinosaurs, okay? And y'all about to see this, okay? If y'all read the title, prepare, man. This is gonna have some very explicit language, some very racist language, man. Get ready, okay? Drop a like if you enjoy the video, and subscribe, bro. I can't stress it enough, bro. I drop bangers on this channel, bro. Very underrated, but man, let's get into this video.
How we not friends?
You wanna go to game chat, talk shit?
Yeah. Not you bum ass niggas.
We need to drop this up.
Back for more.
Hey,
back for more, I see. Was I guarding you though? Was I guarding you though?
That shit matters. Still got dropped up. Doesn't matter.
Yeah, it does.
You got dropped off by someone who sucks dick in this game though. That's kind of depressing.
I didn't get dropped off. The last time I checked, it was threes. It's not 1v1,
who's
bitch.
Who's talking?
It's me, nigga.
Yeah, who's that?
It's your father. It's your father, bitch. Y'all niggas can't play no defense.
That's why you gotta fucking get a screen pussy.
Nobody got no screen, bro. Screens is part of basketball.
Are you sure about that?
Screens are part of basketball, bro.
You're saying guard up when he's just screaming and I'm getting clipped on him. Because that's not playing good defense.
It's part of basketball, bitch. You can't play defense. Look at you. You getting mad.
You're the biggest no life I've ever seen, honestly.
I'm a no life, but you're playing right now. So what are you talking about?
What does that have to do with anything?
You be on the game too, don't you? What does that have to do with me?
Do I play 24/7?
I don't care. That's my life.
Ah, my pussy.
How are you gonna criticize me?
Word. I just did.
You can't?
Word. Why would I respect them?
What do you mean? Why can't I criticize you, bro?
Because that's my choice. It's my choice to play the game.
What do you do in your off time, bro?
Exactly. Like, what the fuck do you do?
Okay. It's not our fault we don't like getting fucked like y'all niggas by gay niggas.
Exactly.
What? That means we're gay.
In your mouth. You can't guard up, bitch.
It's okay. He would not score a point if he didn't have a screen. That's whatever.
He would not score a point? That was in your face.
It's a part of basketball, right?
It is though. For real. How you gonna talk trash and you suck? You're getting cooked by a stretch, bro. You're getting cooked by a stretch.
You actually don't have a life.
Okay.
I'm actually 92.
Okay. How about you check out my YouTube though?
Because I don't wanna see you.
You don't wanna see me? Is that what you said? My what? Because.
Hey, that was a really good shot.
Okay, and that was a really nice rebound, pussy.
Don't be.
Oh, I was just saying that was a really good shot. I was just wanting to say that.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you for saying that. Yeah, look at Nick. Trash, bitch.
You
can't even guard me, bitch. Can't even guard me, bitch.
Can I ask you a question?
He dropped 18 on you last game.
18? I wasn't even guarding him, though.
Clyde, can I ask you a question real quick?
Ask me a question.
Let me ask Clyde a question real quick. Why do you have 1,100 dubs? Oh, I'm in losses.
You sound retarded, bro. You try to roast me and you can't even.
I'm in losses, but like, it's the.
Nah, shut your ass up, bro. You fucked up.
I mean, you still do that.
You tried to roast me and you sound stupid, bro. Why do you have 1,100 wins? Stupid ass bitch.
I'm like a stupid nigga.
Whoa. Guys, did you hear that? Let me play it back one more time.
Bitch.
Clyde, you sound like a stupid nigger.
Oh, bitch.
Clyde, you sound like a stupid nigger.
Oh, bitch.
Clyde, you sound like a stupid nigger.
Oh, bitch.
Clyde, you sound like a stupid nigger.
Oh. Yeah. He said it. He dropped the N-bomb like most white kids do, you know what I'm saying? But, hey, we're not here for all of that, okay? We're not trying to focus on that, okay? We're trying to focus on the drop-off. And the fact that these dudes suck, okay? But yeah, I probably should have had some better comeback, but, you know, I was a little taken by surprise that, you know, he resorted to the N-word, you know what I'm saying? But I could have came back with something like, yeah, but your mom likes this nigger, or, you know what I'm saying? But it's okay, you know? Let's just get back to the video.
Okay, that's cool. Words can't hurt me, words can't hurt me.
That's why you text me and you said, like, you guys the type of people to say nigger,
but at the same time, you won't say that shit to nobody's face. You won't say that shit to nobody's face. Yeah, and then I give you a fucking black eye. Then I give you a fucking black eye, bitch. Then I give you a fucking black eye, bitch.
It's all fair, bro. You're giving someone a black eye.
Yeah, that's what I said, didn't I? Like, this dude really said he's gonna say nigger, but you're on a fucking mic. Like, how does that give you power, bro?
He would smack you in the face.
Like, how does that give you power, bro? Does that make you feel happy? Yeah.
Come around, bro.
Yeah, come around, though. Hold that L. Bro. I just want to say you're a f***, okay? Yeah, okay. Hold that L, though.
Now, I know what you guys are thinking. Is this the end? No. This is not the end, okay? They came right back around, and you're gonna hear some more toxicity. Let's get right into it.
Clyde's dead, dog.
What?
Bro, y'all come around. You know what's really going
on. Clyde, honestly, a pussy.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much.
Clyde, you know what's
wrong with him? I am not talking about Clyde recording all the other persons in his name.
Look how many losses you have, though.
Okay.
Positive.
Look,
let me see.
Hey, how you really gonna talk?
He's positive. Okay.
Well, I'm gonna tell him. Hey, but why? I don't care about this game.
Then why are you yelling?
Why are you
ready,
bro?
Exactly. Like, chill out, bro.
Because I can't.
Don't go shooting up schools. Don't go shooting up schools now.
Remember when I carried you to get positive?
You carried me. We'll be right back.
He definitely carried me back then.
Should I even bring up the clips? Should I even bring up the clips, bro?
Clips of what?
Of you not carrying me?
I can't focus, nigga.
Game chat with niggas yelling and screaming.
One shot, I
gotta
make
sure. Yeah, I'm trying to screen to pop off, bro. This bitch ass nigga's reaching, bro. Don't try to pull too much in their face.
Screen
for him. Damn.
Oh, suck ass, bro.
Follow him.
Yellow.
There we go. I'ma just take it. What the fuck?
I'm open.
There we go. That's better anyways.
We going in after we win.
Look at him.
Pick up, boy.
Oh yeah, pull up. Oh yeah.
Let's go. All right, we just need to get a stop. Let's get a stop. Game over. Get a stop. Game over.
Big facts. Give me that. That's a steal, 2K.
Pick up. I got stretch.
Yeah, watch the stretch. That's all.
I'm walking back. One,
hit me.
Three. Get it.
Hey, who's winning? Hey, tell me who's winning.
Guys, you guys want to go in the game chat? Tell me who's winning. Hey, guys, you want to go in the party chat? Tell me who's winning. You guys want to go in the party chat?
Oh, yeah, nice choke, by the way. Nice choke. You had a 4 or 5 point lead, bro. You're trash.
Yeah, I'm bad at this.
And you're repeating if we want to go to party chat, but we were just going over strategy.
You want to go to party chat?
Bro, you got 21. 21. You got 21. 21 on you, bro. 21.
Fuck love, fuck.